he's handed the place back to Hamilton. He comes through, and as fans are absolutely right, I'm sure that he is going to claim fifth place, which is all he needs to do.
Anyway, he never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even
it's coming to an end, because Lewis Hamilton comes around the final corner. It's not Rosberg, it's Lewis Hamilton, champion of the world in
20% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped record, death took him to church. I like bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fuck him with death
stocks. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe
Lewis Hamilton, the man from Stevenage, has done it once again as he rounds the final corner. It's high fives for Lewis Hamilton, a five-time champion of the world.
For an acronym, no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best, dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note.
Hey, keep me where the light is, keep me where the bright is. Two left feet, can you show me where the right is? I've been on the low side, I've been on the high side. Look, I need to get out, find me in a high tide. Get out of the Wi-Fi, get out of the timeline. I don't need a limelight, just a line of my time. Take me to that real life, take me for a